For today's DIY, I worked on two beautiful canvas that I had for a couple years. Yes, like all my videos, I say the same. Yes, I know, but it's the truth. I can't hide it from you guys. So I thought that they needed a little artsy project on it. I took advantage of the canvas because canvas can be kind of pricey sometimes. And they were great, that they were useful. They had a gloss finish to it. And the only bummer, which I didn't do it, in which I didn't also show in this video because I didn't do it, I needed to sand before. So if your canvas is not glossy, no need for sanding. But if your canvas is glossy, make sure you sand a little bit so whatever you're adding on will have a better grip to it. Other than that, I thought that they looked just perfectly because my little girl helped me finish, and you guys will see it. Enjoy.
This is the canvas we're working on. I had two of them. They're equally the same. And for this project, you will need spackling paste. You will find this at your local hardware store. Just ask for spackling paste, and we'll give you this beautiful texture. Only one coat and work with it while it's wet, because once it's dry, you don't want to double that layer. Once I was done, I just went ahead and hung the art on my wall to dry. And I thought it was too pale, although I thought about keeping it like that, but me and my daughter finished it up with some paint, and this is the final look.